The Titanoboa has no pointy fangs, which means it must be a constrictor. You seem a little bit small to take down the T-Rex. Oh no, did I lead the T-Rex to you? Think, Dana, think. How can you save the Titanoboa? Hey, T-Rex, over here! Want some yummy Titanoboa? It's working!
Constructor.